Now let's speak about the portfolio we are going to create. Of course, you can combine, for example, two range trading strategies, but if so, you should reduce their lot by 50%. So don't put all the eggs in one basket. On our webinar, I want to present three different strategies trading on 10 different currency pairs. And by the end of the webinar, I will show you how to create a portfolio with these strategies. So let's continue. The first strategy we are going to explore is Stomper that you already know. Let me just repeat a few things about this strategy. The strategy inside this expert is quite easy. It draws the side channel. If the price touches the lower bound of the channel, then it opens buy. If the price touches the upper bound, it opens sell. Of course, there are a stop loss and a take profit, but usually the strategy closes the position with a smaller profit. It depends on other factors. For example, if we have a long position, we can close it here when the price touches the upper bound. So this the Stomper is a scalper. This is such a scalper that trades better in when the market is flat. So it's a range trading strategy. Another strategy that I want to demonstrate. This strategy is called London Breakout. This is the system of automatic trading during the London session, which uses a strategy to identify a valid trading range in the intraday timeframes and evades the breakout to open position. So, for example, you may see here, we identified a trade range from here to here. I hope you see my mouse. But if not, then you can notice red and blue arrows. Then the price broke this range and we open a sell, a short trade. However, then the price rebound and we close this trade by a stop loss.